Hi, my name Hồng, 21 years. It feels like I have had everything: perfect GPA, fancy clothing, blah blah. And the most important thing of that is him, my boyfriend Hoàng. Could you just look at this guy? He had everything: perfect hairline, beautiful smile, good light body, and this. What else? He must be the man whom I will be spending my home life with, right?
Hey.
Hey.
You call me? What?
Why are you two being too close or obstinate?
Who are you talking about?
You know who?
You mean her? I told you. Me and her, we're just friends. She's one of my friends from home. Nothing more, okay? Hey. Sorry, okay? But you have to trust me on this one. I would never think that do to hurt you. Hello? Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll be right there. Hey, thanks. I have to go to the back gate to get a little something, a little bit. Wait for me here, okay? I'll be right back. Oh, this is for my friend.
Do I know her?
You probably don't know her. I think it's time to go to Miss May class. We already met 5 minutes, so we shouldn't do it. So can you go then?
I'm with you, right? Okay, let's go then.
Okay, off to you, ma'am. Hey, I have your water. What happened?
What it is? Why does he have this dress?
What are you talking about? What about the dress?
I saw this dress in your backpack, so don't lie to me.
How dare you check in my backpack? Are you out of your mind?
I thought you bought it for me. You keep saying you guys just friends, but maybe it's more than that. Please tell me. I'm begging you.
Okay, can we go somewhere else to talk? We used to stay back in my hometown. We was too close to the point that we wouldn't wear that was love. So one day, I decided I would tell her, would confess to her my feeling. But I was denied, because...
Xin chào bà con cô bác, tôi luôn đây Tiên Thủy.
Nhà tôi ba đời chuyên trị sừng. Ai có sừng liên hệ tôi, đảm bảo với quý vị 100% hết sừng. Không hết sừng, tôi nói ngay, không phải mất thời gian của quý vị. Cứ tin tôi.
She said that we best just to be friends. But I saw her going with another girl. Then I came to her and I insulted them. I thought it was a good idea to do that. And it also eased myself a little bit. But after they left, I immediately regret, and we haven't met since. But recently,
oh, excuse me, are you Hong?
Yes.
Oh, hey, long time no see. Where have you been?
I've been asking myself the same question after you left. So, do you have time so we can catch up?
Oh, how about right now?
That's right, let's go.
Okay.
We broke up a long time ago, she said. We don't fit together.
So you think that's a good idea to date her again? Tell me now.
I still love her, okay? I'm sorry. I still love you, okay? That wouldn't do anything to hurt you ever again.
I miss the time.
Okay.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, though I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, the darkness inside you can make you feel so small.
As soon as we all know that, and I am here to get my revenge. How dare he make fun of me and my partner on that day? I promise I will make him suffer. Thank you.
So, are you okay?
I'm good. So, how is your life now?
It's been good. I have a job now. I just got a scholarship to stay in Europe. So it's been good.
How about a girlfriend?
Yeah, I do have a girlfriend now.
Good for you.
Hey, I'm sorry for what I did. I shouldn't have done it. But look at you now. You look normal, right?
I guess you left me no choice. So tell me about your new girlfriend.
She.
Let go of me! What are you doing? Why do you do that to her?
That's what she did by affecting you. Listen to me. You say this can be cured. Everything's gonna be alright. Please trust me.
But don't you hear what the doctor said?
Did you know my chain and say in a sit at home? I recommend you to see a psychologist, a social worker to talk about it.
But you cannot be like this. How could you do this to me?
You did the same thing to me. So you have no right to say that I'm wrong.
Please listen to me.
Let go of me.
sorry.
No!
Hồng, hey, look, this is a very famous place to sell your fortune. I think we should go in to see what's going on lately. Cause, you know, it's kind of bad trip these days, you know? What do you think?
Yeah, we can try.
Okay, let's go in. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh my god.
Hello, madam. Hello, madam.
Oh, greeting my children.
Yes, madam.
Oh, my name is Madam Tiên. Welcome to my son. May I ask your name, the lady?
My name is Hồng.
Hồng? Wow! What a beautiful name.
Madam, that's my girlfriend.
Ooh!
I told you.
Young lady, let me see your hand.
What happened, madam?
You shouldn't be like this. You haven't been frozen by demon. We have to exercise this spirit immediately.
What?
Yes. Right now. Go.
Hey, we're almost done. Where are you going? You know how much money I have to pay for her?
Shut up!
You done with that can? Can I have it? Thank you so much. Hey, are you okay? Everything be alright. I know this place. You should go there. Everything will get fixed.
Hello.
Hello.
Will you have a seat?
Thank you.
Can I get you anything? Coffee? Tea?
I think water would be fine.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, may I ask you, why are you here today?
There's something I would like to ask you. If you could help me to solve it.
I'm listening.
It's about my girlfriend. I think she has some mental issue.
But when we went to see a doctor, they said she's totally fine. And I couldn't help myself to think differently that. Yeah.
Can you describe her more specifically?
How do I say it? I think she's in love with someone, a girl. And she was my girlfriend after all, so I don't understand why she mean like that. I just don't. Why?
So, anything else you want to add to that?
I don't know, maybe you could talk to my girlfriend to get her to be normal again, like she was before.
Using her might have mental illness, right?
I guess so, yeah.
Before spotting, I think you need to know some knowledge related to your research. Have you ever heard of gender identity, gender expression, and sexual orientation?
I have no idea what that is.
So please allow me to say, okay. The first is gender identity. That is how you perceive your gender as male or female. The second is sexual orientation, which are determined by gender identity and the organ that attracts you. Thirdly, about biological sex. This is a visible sign of innateness determined by the genital organs, hormone or so. Finally, gender expression. That means gender you want to show out through office. How to communicate with the environment. She is aware that she is female, but her sexual orientation is attracted to femininity instead of masculinity, even though she's still very feminine. This is a personal difference. And we need to respect that. According to what you have shared, your girlfriend's mentality is completely fine.
So, what should I do now?
I think it depends on you. If you and her can comfortably together, and I don't think there is a problem.
Of course, if you accept herself for what she is.
Thank you for the time that you've been with me. I would never ever forget those times.
I hope you're happy. My little YouTube happiness.
I used to like you. Why you don't know my to like you, why you don't know my heart?
I don't know exactly when it started. I tried to ignore it so many times, but I failed as well. Sometimes I just try to regard it as a light sunstroke. Because literally we haven't met and talked much to each other. The most beautiful thing about you in my heart is your amazing voice. And I think it is also what made me like you accidentally from then and unfortunately to now. I really hate this feeling because it's kinda not true and kinda not certain either. I said I
used to like you, because I realized that maybe you would never accept my feeling. Now is just the right time to stop. But I have no regret. We truly had a great time together, sweetie. So, I wish you happy. My little used to be happiness.